17.9 kilograms, 80 kg.
So 3 weeks ago was 75 kg. Now I'm hitting 79.9 kg, 80 kg. You can call it in 3 weeks. Literally just started bulking, lean bulk, dirty bulk, the whole lot. Like, I still feel alright. I just got a lot of things that I need to improve now. So what I'm going to do? I'm going to go straight back to basics. Back to the lean diet, losing weight, shredding up. Simple as that. And I'm gonna show you lot exactly what I'm gonna do. For about, so we're near to the end of September now. I'm gonna do to the start of October, literally 2 weeks. 2 weeks I'm gonna lose 3 kg, if not more than 3 kg. I'm gonna show you how, and it's simple as that. Literally, we're here now, so anything is possible. Literally, I still got abs, even though I'm on a bulk. Like, I'm feeling good. 24/7, you know, will be with me throughout my journey. So it will just show you and give you a lot more motivation to do the same. It's as simple as that. So I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you don't miss no video. You don't miss no video. Don't miss nothing. I'm gonna go sleep. I've ate so much today. Now, tomorrow everything's gonna change. So tomorrow we're gonna go for a little run. Because remember, we need to burn these calories. We need to burn these fast. So we need to do something about it. We need to go for a run. And then I'm gonna go to work. From there, gonna show you what I eat. And then from there, we're gonna go to the gym, do a little run, do a little bit of back. Simple, it's a simple day. And that's the routine. It's as simple as that. So yeah, let's go. What's good? On the way to work, got the little hot chocolate with me, 250 calories, just to start off the morning. Simple as that, 250 calories in my stomach. Gonna show you every single thing that I eat, all the calories that I eat, so that you have a brief understanding of how to lose weight, how to shred up, how to get fit only right.
If you see something that doesn't look right,
so this is the dinner. We've got the spicy wings, we got the sweet chili chicken breasts. Two of these chicken breasts, 200 each, so that's 400. And the 10 wings is 420, so it's 210 for 5 wings. If you times it by 2, which is 10 wings, which would be 420. So 420, 400, 820 altogether. Got the extra wing there, so you can put that as like 30, 40 calories. So altogether is around 800 to 850 calories. All of this, it's a lot of food. And literally, because it's straight chicken, straight protein, it will all shred off. This is the shredding type of meal that you need. We've got a little smoothie. We've got like about a quarter of the smoothie. I've finished most of it, but I've had this for the whole day. Altogether, it's 81 calories. So 81 calories, around 800 to 850 for dinner. I'm gonna eat this. After this, let the stomach settle for a little bit. Then gonna hit a run. Remember, we're shredding, we're trying to lose weight. You need to do everything in your power to do so. So we're gonna go for a run, then straight after we're gonna go to the gym, do the back, only right, and then you're right.
Don't get man trying to make it or made you think. Bigger cube, I'm changing links. My front door, then I'm changing links. Each one, teach one, then take a skip. Do you not take a risk? It goes well, then I'm changing links.
Hey, I'm DJ Sensex.
I got number 6 on standby, but I'd rather give it to 10 up top. Who's hitting it? I see my spirit brand. Feeling me rap out of deep. Just know I ain't with the fans. Most of my friends are. I ain't with the chatting. Hold trash like, do me a favor. Make sure you got fans. Let me just do that. All of these carrots. I've been looking at the Christmas lights like parrots.
Alright, now we're onto the lap roll machine. Let's go, man.
Straight back. Pull all the way back.
Wow.
All the way back.
I like this, man. It's hard.
Toothpaste, hot for like half the winter. You ain't heard, you must be under a rock like Master Splinter. Now they're saying that rap the hardest. Crop circle, draw on me like a tattoo artist. It's nice.
Hey, shout out to Nines. I'm DJ Semsex, this is Capital Extra. Hey, listen, shout out to all the new listeners, all my OG listeners.
Look how dark you get when you mark for them. Should I start your breath or should I let you down? If you start to cry, add to get the
right, finish the row machine. Now we're gonna get on to, we're gonna do pull-ups and then press-ups at the same time. 5 sets. The core we're gonna do quick.
When I say
pull-ups, press-ups.
Three cries involve every day. One play per day, free spins valid for 2 hours. T's and C's and eligibility criteria apply. 18+begambleaware.org. Let's bet fair casino today. Some things just add some play.
Back session done. It was proper still, man. It's only right, it's only right. Gonna go home, weigh myself, because it's only been one day since I was 8 kg. One day in the same video. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show it and show you a diet, a low calorie deficit. It really helps. Good diet, low calorie deficit. That's all you need. That's all you need. And a lot of people ask me, how do I check how many calories I take in a day? All you do is put in your weight. Go on Google, put in your weight. Put in how much your weight, your height, your age. And it will show you how much calories you should have average a day. How much you should have to maintain your weight. Lose your weight and put on weight. And from there, you eat lower calorie deficit. Lower calories than your usual intake. And then after, eat healthy while you're doing that. Simple, shred it off. Instead of having loads of carbs, loads of fat food, and then just keeping it stored in your belly. It's as simple as that. Last but not least, consistency. No pain, no gain, it's as simple as that. So yeah, let me weigh myself, catch you in a bit.
All right, cool, back from gym. You already know what time it is, we're gonna weigh ourselves. Just 24 hours, just 24 hours only we've had, yeah?
got a lot in my stomach at the moment, so this is at night time. So I'm gonna show you my weight. And then from there, you'll understand what I mean by don't limit yourself.
Cool, let's see what this is saying. See what this is saying. 78.7 kilograms. Remember, we were 79.9, literally 1 kg gone already in one day. Simple as that.
On the roll, it's simple as that. We're on the roll, we're on the move, we're on the cutting. It's as simple as that. One thing that I urge every single one of you to do is don't limit yourself. Do not limit yourself whatsoever. The more you limit yourself, the more you stress yourself out. The more you limit yourself, the less ambitious you will be. It's as simple as that. If you give up in everything, then you're gonna give up in everything. It's hard work understands hard work. We need to all understand that. I understand that certainly, because I know what journey I had, and I know I don't wanna go back to that. I don't wanna go back to that. I don't wanna go back to that guy that was just lost, you know what I mean? I don't wanna go back to that type of guy, and I'm not that type of person inside, so don't limit yourself. Make sure don't limit yourself. We're 78.7 kg. Tomorrow we're gonna hit 77, as simple as that. It's as simple as that, and we keep going, we keep going, we keep going. We keep not limiting ourselves. Keep running, keep shredding, keep dieting, keep going. Catch you next time. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification so you don't miss no video. And I'm out.